Greetings of the day. Now we'll do hands-on how to define a constant using has define preprocessor directory. Suppose you need to make a particular value as a constant. Like in this case, I have taken ROI, that is rate of interest. I want to make as constant. So whenever you need to define a constant using has define, you need to use has define. Then there will be one blank, then the name of the variable which you want to make constant and the value which you want to assign to that constant. Means wherever you will be using ROI in the program will be treated as 12, right? You can say will be translated as 12. So now this is the program to calculate simple interest. So we have taken amount for simple interest. This is the simple interest as output, and integer is number of years. This is CLRSCR function. We all know what is the meaning of CLRSCR. To clear the screen, this statement will be printed before running of the program. That is, this program is to calculate simple interest. Then I will be asking that enter amount for calculation of simple interest. Then I am reading this simple the amount for simple interest in amount variable. After that, I will be reading number of years for which we need to calculate simple interest, and this year will go in YR variable, and it is of integer type, so percent D. And the formula for simple interest is this. This is simple interest assign. This is assignment operator. Simple assignment equal to, you can say, one bracket for this. This is the outer bracket, this is the inner brackets. Amount into rate of interest into number of year divided by 100. So this will give you simple interest calculated on a particular amount for the number of years. And finally, we'll be printing simple interest. So suppose, let me run it. So simple interest amount, suppose 1000, and for number of years 5, that amount of interest calculated for 5 years for amount 1000 is 600. So let's, what is the advantage of this constant has defined? Suppose I want to change it 10. I need not to search it in the program where I have defined ROI. Suppose this ROI is used in 5, 6 times or 10 times in the program. So it may be possible that if I need to change its value, I may forgot to change everywhere. So it is better whenever you think that the value of a particular input may change. In that case, you can define as a constant. And even if you don't want that some value can be changed by the program by mistakenly or by mistake, in that case also you can define all those values or variables, or you can say inputs, in as a constant, which you don't want that any program should alter it. So here the rate of interest is, suppose 10 years down the line this changes from 10 to 15%, it's very simple that rate of interest will be 15% everywhere wherever it is used. So suppose here in this case this ROI is here, and this will be translated as 15, the amount into 15 into number of years, and then divided by 100. Let's rerun it with change rate of interest. So 1000, say for 500, now amount has increased from 600 to 750. So this was how to define constant using hash defined preprocessor directive. Now we'll have another program where we'll be using constant keyword to define a constants. So let's close it. Alt F3 to close it. Save yes. Now I will open the file with the name called constant. It's there, constant. Let me open it. It's also very simple. So you need to define it within the main constant, then data type, then name of the constant variable, and then this way you are able to initialize or provide a value to the constant. This is a float constant and its name is ROI, and the value provided to this variable is 10. Now throughout the program nobody can change the value of ROI. This will remain same. Advantage of this is again there, if suppose this is a program or a part of a software, after 2 years down the line if you need to revise, it's very simple. It is available in the top of the program and you can easily modify it without any error. So let's run it. It is 1000 into now. This is the second way to define constant using keyword constant. It is defined within main. The way of defining is you need to write constant, CONST, as a keyword. Then you need to define, put the type of data of the variable. This is the, or you can say, data type of the variable, float. And here the name of the constant is ROI. This is assignment operator. And this is the value which I am going to assign to this particular constant. So during this program, the value of ROI will not change. Advantage, one more advantage of this is, suppose in future you are creating a program where some value may be modified again and again, needs to change again and again. Very simple, in the beginning of the program, you may be finding all constant value which you need to change. This float is very simple amount to be calculated for simple interest. SI is the simple L interest which will hold the simple interest calculated, and this YR will hold number of years here. Let's compile. Alt F9, Control F9, simple interest 10,000, number of years 5. This way you are able to define constant. An advantage more, suppose I want to change the value of constant from 10 to 12, so I need not to worry about this place. This value of ROI is automatically changed. So let's again run 1000, then 5, and your output is here. So that's all from my side about how to define constant. So there are two ways. One is before main using hash defined preprocessor directive. Second, within main, in the beginning of the program we use keyword constant, CONST, then data type of the constant, then variable name, assignment operator, and what we call it, that value which you want to provide. That's all from my side. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe this channel to get similar video.